So I'm attempting to make a little knife. I think it's going to be in between a carving knife and a little utility knife. So there you go. It's thin, but I tell you what, it is really strong, and it's not even been tempered yet or anything like that. So that's done from a saw blade, right? It's going to have a little tangle, a steel on there, handle on there, and I'm going to put a little brass thing stop on there.